master strategist. I've arranged for a very special guest to be in our corner tonight. Someone who actually knows what it takes to win in Madison Square Garden. So please, ladies and gentlemen, give a big New York City welcome to the Atlanta Hawks own, Mr. Trey Young!
No.
Well, this is not going to go over well in New York. And it is Trey Young. Trey Young, one of the biggest stars in the NBA today. But he's also the man who broke the heart of the Knicks.
Listen to that boo. They hate him in here. The last time he was here, I do believe somebody spit on this man. I'm talking about taking a soul out of an arena. That's what Trae Young did to this place the last time he was here.
Welcome back, I guess, right?
Trae Young and the Hawks knocking the Knicks off in the playoffs.
Sami Zayn having the last laugh, much like his special guest Trae Young did before.
And Sammy
wearing pajama pants.
They say, I love New York. And that's Trae Young! Young getting involved!
Hey, you can disrespect Knicks fans all you want, pal! But not Rey Mysterio!
And the official caught Trae Young, and he's going to send the Atlanta Hawks guard back to the locker room.
I believe he's actually throwing tees at Trae Young right now, which is pretty classic, because this guy has obviously never thrown a tee in his life before. The ref said, hey, Trae, you're not that special, pal.
Well, when you get involved in the match, what do you expect the referee to do, Pat?
Well, Trey's a savage. That's what Trey's going to do. Trae wins at all costs. Just can't do it around here. We have rules.
And Dominic and Rey Mysterio now with Zayn in position.